I have loved being a frequent visitor to the National Archives and viewing the documents that are the basis of our great democracy. I was at the archives a year ago, and it was already the beginning of the celebration of the 19th Amendment, which gave the vote to women. And there were a lot of very significant documents there. But I have to say, I was drawn to one particular one, which was a letter that President Clinton said nominating me as the first woman Secretary of State. I love seeing it there, and I'm so proud to be a part of American history. And I really am so pleased that you have given access to the public to all these wonderful documents. Thank you for your very, very important work.